Excuse me, I got a guy here. I got to ask you a question. You are in two. I haven't seen you for a while.
It's been a while.
Where have you been?
Well, I've been, I'm in Fredericton almost every weekend.
I don't see you around.
Well, you're not the same events I'm at, Charlie.
Oh, okay. What's this thing about you selling prescription drugs? That's what I wanted to confront you about.
That was somebody...
excuse me, the wind. Okay. Here.
Yeah, somebody managed to scoop up my web name from my web page that I used during my campaign. I guess it goes on quite often. I'm not a technical person when it comes to computers. I operate them, that's about as far as it goes. But somebody scooped the name up, and as a result, they started advertising.
Yeah, you seen that. I wanted to ask you months ago, but this is late news.
Yeah.
This is old news.
Old news.
So,
but I think it's down now, I've got a new website up. So.
Do you? What's it called?
I don't know. It's under my apartment. I have no idea.
You have no idea. What kind of MP are you if you don't?
People manage these things, Charles.
Oh, you pay people to manage these things.
We have people to do that. And like I say, I'm not a very technical person, so when it comes to computers, I know how to operate.
How is it going in Ottawa?
It's very busy, but it's going well as can be expected. We're in a minority situation, so it keeps our feet to the fire most of the time. Yeah.
What's your opinion on the cutbacks on CBC?
On CBC, it's unfortunate. We're seeing the same thing happen in the private sector with the private broadcasters as well. They're all experiencing difficulties.
But we need the CBC.
Absolutely, and I'm a big...
Stephen Harper don't like the CBC.
Not true. We fund them $1.1 billion a year. $1.1 billion a year we fund to the CBC, and we've increased funding every year that we've been in power to the CBC. So we have increased our funding. We've done our part, but what people are experiencing now is a downturn in the economy and the loss of revenue from advertising, and that's impacting not only CBC, but it's impacting the private broadcasters as well.
Is it what you thought it was going to be as MP?
Is it
a big difference between Liberal and MLA and an MP?
You're away from home a lot more, obviously. When the House is in session, we're in Ottawa. I usually fly up to Ottawa Monday morning on that 6:30 flight, and I get back at 9:30 on Friday night if I don't have to go somewhere else in Atlanta. Canada. I try to get home on the weekends and spend at least Saturday getting around. And I don't see you. Where have you been?
Is there any pain in that?
I'm at the market every morning.
No, I never seen you. Angus Scott is always there. I never seen you, but you're there early in the morning.
Oh, well, there no. You got to get out of bed early.
Is there any bloggers in the capital, in Ottawa?
Well, I assume there are. I haven't run into any, Charles, that
no,
I know of.
You've been lucky.
Yeah, well, I don't know. I've always enjoyed you and what you do, so.
That's good. Thanks a lot, Keith.
You're welcome, Charles. Good to see you again.
You too.